Hey YouTube family, I'm getting ready to drain some fluid and see how much I get. This is the bag that it comes in, my kit. I already washed my hands, sanitized. This is the bottle that I'll drain in. And this is the kit here. Everything's sterile. Okay, so first thing I do is I open this kit up. Right, go sit down, son. Son. Go sit down. Go sit down. Sit down. Here, right here. Go sit. Here you go.
Here you go, sit.
Let me dry it out. Here, bring it here. Here, I'll dry it out. There you go. There you go. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna put it away. There you go. There you go. Let me sanitize again. Okay. First thing I do is I open the kit. Take everything out. Big. I'm gonna use a smaller one. It comes with this sticky. Let me take the tape off here. Got everything set up here. Okay, first I'll take that. Just kind of loosen it up. What it looks like. Thank you. sit down for a little bit. I'm feeling fine. So I'll just let it fill up. This little lever right here lets me determine how fast it can go. It can come out. So I got it coming out pretty quickly. Feels pretty. Breathing okay. Feeling okay. I'll show you how much when I get done. What are you doing in there? Okay. So I'm starting to feel it now in my stomach. You see how it just kind of stopped on its own? So that's pretty much it. And I can kind of feel it like, I feel like spasms, like contractions in my stomach, a little bit in my back, but just breathing through it. So I close it all the way because I saw this coming out. Which that was a pretty good amount. That was like 450. So I'll just log it and everything. So I close it off. Still feeling some. Whew. I feel it in my back. Anyway, the first thing I do is I uncap it. And cap it. And then I clean it. And then I put this sterile top on her like this. And take it to a clip. Then I clean the site really well. Okay. I'm gonna end up using these cotton balls saturated with alcohol. That's one down. More. I'm gonna clean this a little bit too. Not a bad idea. Okay. Now I'll take some skin prep. Wherever the bandage is gonna go and put it around. Kind of helps that sticky bit here. Oh man, these cramps is unbelievable. They're not real bad, they're just crampy. Put this back over it. Oh, okay. And then I twist it up like this. And put this over it like this. And then I take a sticky. I think this should go over it. Okay. Oh, this is not big enough. Okay. It's okay. I used the one that they gave me. Okay. Uh-oh. Wasn't ready. Uh-oh. It's okay. Having some issues. No. Oh, no. Do it right.